I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you'll never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows. God only knows. If you should ever life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would live and do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you.
Salty Dalty.
Salty Dalty.
That's what it says up there, Salty Dalty. Listen, we've got to talk quick. I want to say a couple of things. Firstly, okay. So good to choose that song.
Yeah.
One of the things that really impressed me in the piece beforehand was you said, I only get a minute 30 to talk to America. I want to make sure I have the right words. That is an extraordinary attitude to have in communicating with people. And to see you sitting on this step here and watching these girls' reactions while you're singing is as pure as it gets. That was really good.
Thank you.
It's really beautiful. I know what it is as an artist to have an idea in your head and feel like it's so right and it not work. You go, it just doesn't work. And that's hard to let go of. It was great that you took the advice, that you put that in your back pocket, like he said, and came out with this, because honestly, you really won with that moment. Mm-hmm. It was a really good moment for mm-hmm. you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
That was, every song I've heard you sing thus far, to me, that one was the most complex in terms of melodically and harmonically, right? The chords underneath. Mm. And that arrangement really showed your vulnerabilities. Mm. That's why it's so dangerous to do a thing like that. Fortunately for me, that's the type of song that you want to hear vulnerabilities. Mm. Just watching you walk around, I could see everybody kind of disappear, and you just look like a guy that was walking down the street thinking about those thoughts. Mm. It wasn't about being a strong vocal. It was about you getting completely into those lyrics, and I thought you did a good job at that.
Thank you very much.